Today on Where'd the Time Go?
Should you do an intro?
Yeah, probably. Why don't we do it while I pick a map to play on?
Okay.
Alright, so when we do that, I'll...
But then I can't heckle your map choice.
You can. I don't know. Figure it out, Dave.
Who wants to do the intro?
Hello, Internet. This is Where the Time Go. I'm Dave.
I'm Jason.
I'm Jeff.
And I'm Heather.
And we're playing Jeff Picks a Map in this exciting episode.
It's going to be about an hour and a half. It should be really riveting overall.
No cuts, just straight through.
Straight.
Dear God.
One. Map selection.
I could have sworn there was really just a randomize everything. There we go.
Why just dinosaur theme? Let's spice it up a little bit.
If you haven't figured it out, we're playing Worms Clan Wars.
The Claniest.
Yeah, let's do this one. This is nice and simple. Got some ups and downs. Yeah, this is good.
Some
let's go.
Left and rights. You know.
Some forward backs. Wait, nope, 2D. All right.
Yeah, no, we can't do that. None of that. What do you think this is?
Does everyone remember how to play? I don't.
No. Nope.
This episode is brought to you by...
Tutorials.
Who needs them?
Okay. I was going to say, like, the Worm Association of Unethical...
That's why we spoke before you could, because we didn't want you to say that.
Yeah, it's true.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, Dave's going first. What are you
going to
do?
I'm going to be the guinea pig of trying to figure out... Oh, here we go.
Ivan, the dick. All right.
Why is everything locked?
Sir Hammer Sloth. George
Not
the
everything.
Third.
Just a bunch
I
of
like
things.
My worm's name.
I don't know, I just picked
Gentleman Dandy.
I picked a simplistic thing.
Oh, no, Ivan.
William.
No.
Here we go.
Oh, this is going
to
be horrifying. You don't need to do that, Dave.
Not to Pepin. Not...
Oh, George the Third.
But you missed everybody, Dave.
Yes,
George
I did.
You didn't
is...
hurt a soul.
Yeah.
What a kind man you are.
I hurt George.
Aw, look, it's Jeff's turn.
It is.
Aww. See Jeff draw. Oh, look, I caused a fire.
Do not touch Pepin. She will hurt you.
Do not?
Yes. Sounded inviting.
Alright.
She may be small. But she's mighty.
But Heather's violent.
Don't worry, Jeff will find some way to backfire this plan.
Probably. Actually, I think I already did.
Probably.
Whoops, yep.
Yeah, you did.
Oh. Oh, what happened?
No.
I somehow narrowly escaped death.
Jeff in some action movie scene.
That was
I forgot
was
space
way.
Was shoot instead of jump. Future reference, kids.
Tulip. Oh, Peace. Little tulip.
Oh, you gotta take out Kornberg down
Wait,
there.
I really forget how to play.
That was our problems, too.
Dude,
right click picks a weapon, space launches, sad moves you around, shift
thank
jumps.
You.
You're welcome.
Better not touch
oil,
William Kornberg. He's a true gentleman and a scholar of World War I.
What'd you say, space
yeah, it looks
launches?
Like he just got back from, like,
oh, sugar.
Oh. What?
No, I don't know.
Oh, there we go.
That was a Kamehameha.
It was
a jellyfish of sorts.
I don't think it was a jellyfish.
That's what I chose.
Probably wasn't a jellyfish of any sort. But
Sir Hammer Sloth.
Oh,
quite
wow,
beaten,
he is damaged.
But not dead.
He is a grizzled war vet.
As far as I'm concerned, he is down and out. I mean, I'm not even concerned.
So how do I pick a weapon?
Right click.
Right shift. Oh.
Does right shift work? It does.
Yes.
Oh, right click.
Oh, that's something.
I'm all about the right click.
I don't use a mouse. What is this, 1986?
What?
I don't
I don't know.
That wasn't even a reference to anything. You just said words and nothing.
I tried to figure out the year that, like, Apple.
How do you jump?
Came
shift.
Out with the map. Get going! Not space.
Double shift does like a backflip thing.
In your language,
oh. Jason, better run.
Oh, I'm so glad I had that big, tough body to guard most of that blast in front of me.
Yeah.
All planned. all planned.
You know you want this.
Oh, hello, Garrett. Well.
Well, what are you going to do all the way up there?
You can get the prize box.
I can.
Yeah, has a utility in it.
Or...
You can just do that.
I don't think that curves as much as you think it does.
It really? Does. It 100% does.
It definitely does.
Yeah. All right. Like, totally does. Not.
All right.
Oh, I got...
Who was that?
Almost killed your own dude.
Nice. Nice. Dave, listen, I know you're not a big fan of guys, but you can be a little bit nice to them. They're really giving it their all out there.
I don't know. It's just... Right, man, you seem to be underperforming.
Not gentleman dandy.
He's the gentleman in the
East.
He is.
I don't know what I want to do.
By the way, I think my names are clearly the best.
Please.
I think my names are pretty great, so maybe you're
I
wrong.
I think my names are awesome.
I think your names are a little copyright infringy.
Huh?
But
says Dave.
Hey, no, mine are generic that. Names that just so happen to also be character names of a very
of a
famous series.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh god.
A famous Atlas title.
Oh no.
There you go. Alright, just spreading some stink.
Oh.
That explodes.
Yes it does.
Oh, your guy's all
green. Worms.
Yep, know, he is disgusted. I just made Gentleman Dandy that much less dandy.
Oh. Well, that's sad for him.
No, he's just a
Scarlet.
Gentleman.
I'm not in this game to win.
Dare
I'm just in
you.
It to defame
what's that's awkward.
Jason's people.
He's right, just a plain
what
old
are we
gentleman.
Doing?
Like common folk.
Not George the Third. Why am I surrounded by the enemy?
Because you're...
Because we all just dropped in here. Just
the Third Infantry.
We all found ourselves.
I guess it's true. A Third Infantry has balls of steel and is quite foolish, but damn do they enjoy their tea.
They're gonna have a Band of Brothers-esque series about it. We're pinned behind enemy lines.
How do I change my angle? Do you remember?
Up and down.
Oh, yes. Not Scarlet, no.
You better hurry
you
up.
Better.
You're almost out of time.
Ah,
you lost it.
That was annoying.
Look on the bright side, Heather. You didn't hurt yourself.
Thankfully. Scarlet was in my way. It was awkward.
Alright, Dandy. What are you gonna do?
Alright, Mr.
Gross.
He is so green. It's so sad.
Right.
Baseball bat.
Goat doesn't want any of that. He, baseball bat's not unlocked in this weapon pack.
I know. It's so sad.
A shotgun. That'll work.
I have to buy it, though. I don't have any coins.
Coins?
No, you should have four. I have four to start with.
I have zero, but it's 10.
What?
Yeah.
No, it gives you the option to buy, but you should already have them.
Oh, right. Okay.
Like in the little
in
corner.
Case.
All right.
Let's say I knew Gott well, but I did not.
Get going! Or just in case.
Gotta
space.
Shoot.
Space.
No, resume. Ah!
Oh, we got us!
How'd you miss?
Scarlet's face.
Yes.
What?
For the record, the baseball bat is totally unlocked.
Now it is. It wasn't unlocked in my menu.
Was it? Oh,
no.
It wasn't mine.
Let's go, Mia.
Can't believe I missed.
Alright. Attempt number two.
Oh, God.
It's not gonna go well for you guys.
Oh!
Oh! And in a fit of acrobatics, George III now finds himself on top of Scarlet.
Just where George III likes to be.
All is going to plan for George III.
I didn't say he's a gentleman. But he may be a dog.
Why are you all alone up here, man?
Alright. Up here, he's more
like
down here.
To the side of
here. Who's just like mumbling?
Side here.
I'm getting ready for sudden death in several minutes.
Who's doing what?
There
just
we go.
Thinking ahead.
Just gonna run away. There you go.
Alright. Keeping me company up there.
Alright.
Not for long. I'm gonna murder you, but you know.
Maybe.
Yeah, probably.
Not unless I murder myself first.
Yeah, probably.
Heather, these two worms on the side of this building, they're not in a great position. You might want to try and jetpack out of there. If you double shift, you might be able to get up there a little bit more.
It didn't work. Anywho, so. Grapple, what's that? Teleport.
There you go.
Alright, I better do something.
Teleport up to the party. Up to the party with me and Jeff.
It's not very fun up here. That's not Lent.
I found that out the hard way.
There you go. Do it. That's do it. Do it.
I did it.
Oh, did you run out of time?
I did it.
She ran out of time again.
Oh, Heather, your time management skills.
Apparently, I'm not strong at them. I always thought I was all right, but dang.
Apparently.
Not when it comes to dealing with worms.
Yeah, I guess we only have 40 seconds a turn, but, you know.
What is happening?
Gotta keep things moving. Why don't you get better aim with that shotgun? And,
hey.
You get two shots.
Target practice.
How'd they go up so high?
There you go.
Oh.
There you go.
There you go.
Ah, solid hit.
Told him.
Is he gonna run anywhere away from that explosive barrel?
He's fat. No, he can't go anywhere.
I think he's okay where he is.
He literally can't do anything.
Okay, next up is the Brainiac. Let's try something new.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
Uh-oh.
What is that? What are you doing? I don't know what you're doing, but there's like no way you're not gonna hit your own guy.
Oh yeah?
Oh, is that a homing missile? Uh-oh. You might hit me.
There it is.
Yep.
Boom.
Direct it. Oh.
Dag.
That was solid. Selfish. What?
Selfish?
Selfish. Jeff, this is the name of the game.
I thought the name of the game was Be Friendly to Everyone.
No.
I guess I was wrong.
Yes.
What
did William Kornberg ever do to you, damn it?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, barrel. Barrel.
Yep. There you go.
Into the water? Nope.
Not quite. Oh, but it was enough to get him.
Boom.
First worm down.
Oh my god, Heather, you
lucked
out there.
Little Tulip was just playing with her paper crane. Just hanging out.
Do not.
I forget what type of
object. These girls are a little damaged up here. Scarlet, what happened to you?
George III is what happened.
Hey-o.
Sheesh, that's my girl.
George, you shouldn't be so proud of the way you hurt woman.
Yeah.
It's really not okay. Rude.
I don't even think that was George. I think that was Maya over there.
Erg.
It was definitely not Mia.
She's just minding her own business in her faux mustache beard.
I mean, I'm all pro doing whatever.
You got all fucking space, Heather.
Good try, though.
solid attempt.
Poor Scarlet.
I tried to warn
Thank
you.
Thank you. It was much appreciated, but it's too late.
Oh, that wind, Jason.
Who needs wind?
Oh, you landed on a mine!
I know.
Oh. Everyone is dead.
No.
Ah.
Except everyone.
Scarlet,
except for Pippin.
Whoa!
That was a giant explosion.
That explosion, jeez.
Yeah, I know, that was crazy. Man, I am not doing well.
Day 13 in this bunker.
Surrounded by some fat man named Ivan and this weirdo with a mask named Adawala?
How are you seeing their names?
Do you
I zoom
not
in
see
enough.
No.
You just zoom in, Heather.
You act like I know how to do that.
Are you just going to drop a holy hand grenade down there? You can drop it like it's nothing.
If
the man had some balls, he would have killed us both.
And it
ended
goes
our suffering.
Nowhere.
I almost got that up there.
Whoa.
Wow.
Horseshoes
but you have
and
a guy up there, don't you?
He does.
Yeah, but I was trying to get it to roll down and hit Gentleman Dandy, and...
How dare you?
There's a little, like, indent there. And it almost, I just, too much. I tried to get tricky here. That's not my style normally.
No, it's not.
I don't know what Jeff's doing.
Shouldn't be tricksy.
Tricksy?
It's SSX tricky.
Tricky.
No.
I don't remember this song.
Oh! I forgot to hold down. Alright.
Hey, good job there.
That was foolish of me.
It's alright, we all do.
It's alright.
I
think the title of this episode should be...
That was foolish of me.
Self-inflicted.
Selfish inflicted.
Tulip!
Heather, do not jump. You've so much to live for.
Well, actually, if she falls into water, I don't think it hurts.
Yeah, you do. You just drown. Bro.
Well, eventually it hurts.
Yeah, I mean...
Eventually, I mean, yeah.
Well,
after a certain amount of time. By the way, Heather, sudden death. The world is going to start sinking, and I think many of our gentlemen will be dead.
Does the world sink, or does the water rise?
I think the water rises.
Oh, no!
The world sinks.
You still got time, Heather.
Going again. Going
Shoot
again.
Shoot someone.
You can do it.
Shoot someone.
There you go. Oh, well.
Don't go too,
too
high.
High. Too high. Oh, don't. Well, no. Drowning.
Oh. Oh, yeah, Heather.
That's it. That was it for her. Oh, Tulip.
Because it's
no.
Death.
Did she land on the health pack? And it didn't hurt her?
I think so.
That might have been what
that
happened.
Yeah, because she did not have any fall damage.
Oh, way to go, man.
Well, yeah, but...
I mean, next turn,
drown.
It's not going to matter.
It's going to be so sad.
But, I mean, drowning or falling, which way do you want to... I don't know who.
We've all lived good lives, man.
Have we?
But good night.
Are you going to get hooked on top of Jeff? Oh! Oh, right on top of me. Okay. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Suicide. All right.
Jeez.
Bye, Tulip. You will be missed.
Jason, nicely played.
Thank you.
Let's hope Jeff doesn't have control of that worm. Oh, he doesn't.
No.
I'll take the 3-for-1 special, please. A gentleman, he lived. A gentleman, he died.
Yeah, it's certainly not the worst way to go. Are you really gonna try and make this happen in a way that doesn't kill both of us?
Oh.
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 There it goes.
Well, Brainiac, he's gone next turn. Doesn't matter. There's no saving him. It's not worth it. I can lose one.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, Jeff's in the lead.
Yes.
Jeff has 4. I have 3.
You have to really take out Felix. Let's be honest here.
Oh, come on.
Baseball that him right off the map.
That's okay.
But I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't even know that strategy.
This is gonna go. Whoa!
Exactly.
Bye-bye.
As planned. I love how Heather's like the other one's like, oh, that's
no.
Sad.
This feels good. Whoa. This feels right.
Right. Like, it's just a thing you had to do.
It's like a breath of fresh air.
The right, smell
Heather.
Of death.
if you hit shift twice real fast, you can do a big jump. Yeah,
oh,
there you go.
There she goes.
Oh, now you clearly have to bat him off the ledge.
You don't
have
to do anything.
Do it, Heather. Do it.
Come on, Heather. That's going to end poorly, but
That might be bad, but...
No, it's great. It's a good idea.
Hold space.
It's true.
Yeah,
if you hold
space,
I mean, it's going to hurt me a bunch, so... It might even
down
kill
a little
me,
bit.
Actually.
Too much. Too much.
Far too much.
Boom.
And she's out of there. Oh, bother.
Beautiful.
I feel that all of my turns have been wasted.
Well, you have one completely healthy worm. I mean,
yeah, because she was hanging out on the side of the cliff.
Excuse me.
Hey,
pardon me.
I don't know what you think you're doing, but I can guarantee it's not going to end well for you.
Gentleman Dandy always gets his revenge. I'm going to make sure I don't fuck this up.
I don't... you probably would have aimed down more.
That one's for George III, you bastard.
Did I even hit George III?
I don't know.
I'm sure at one point you did, Jeff.
Gentleman Dandy can't tell the difference between his enemies. He was skunked.
Oh.
You were skunked by that guy. All right, that was actually very good vengeance.
Thank you. But he didn't put the vengeance for himself. He put it for his fallen comrade.
We all know. There was a sex thing there.
What?
I think it's pretty clear.
A little bit. Oh, that's right. I have a grenade as
that's
my prop.
Right? What?
I forgot what my prop was.
Oh, yeah. Sex things.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
What's happening?
I don't know.
You can do it. Knock him out of the park.
Oh, oh, that piece of land just hanging out in the open, saving Twin Mold.
Well, the high water is
not gone yet. 4 more years. 4 more years. Oh, it's not his turn. Right.
Question, how do I zoom in and out? Found it out.
I use the mouse wheel.
You just scroll.
See, when
I
zoom,
figured out how to do
when
this.
I zoom in, though, it doesn't tell me people's names. It just says how much life they have.
Yep, I figured out how to worm swap. Alright.
How'd you do that?
He's not gonna tell us.
Nope.
Just like he didn't tell us about the baseball bat.
I lied about the baseball bat, that's different.
No, but it was unlocked. It was locked for me. Like, I couldn't use it. I still had to turn, so it probably unlocked on his turn.
That's quite possible. Boom! look at that beautiful
hit. And he lives to die another day.
That's what I call a turn, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, if you want to know how to worm swap,
let's not do anything drastic here.
You hit space, then you hit tab until the arrows are above the worm that you want to be, and then hit space again. And it selects that worm.
Oh, tab.
What the?
Oh, no!
Why did that sheep just commit suicide?
You have to hit space again when you want it to blow.
Oh my god. So many intricacies. Yeah.
So many intricacies.
Complicated games.
I know. There's a lot of control issues and...
See,
clearly they're gonna need a long-range weapon to take out Jeff.
I have a ledge.
Clearly.
Protecting me. So...
I know.
True. I don't think you can smack her out of the park. She put herself in a very good position.
Oh,
did
no,
not
I wouldn't.
Die.
Purposefully.
Definitely.
I believe
strategic.
Strategery is key.
Heather's playing the long con. She's...
Why are you on my head, sir?
I don't know what Jason is.
Rude. No!
Oh!
No!
And that's all she wrote, folks.
And simple. Heather is out.
Darn it.
Mia?
No, Mia.
Mia.
You can try worm swap if you.
I wasn't listening to Jeff's worm swap.
Well,
neither was I. It. Doesn't matter. Dave, kill the man. Kill him dead.
I was not paying attention.
I was explaining it so we would know.
And we ignored you, so you wouldn't know.
Hey, what do you think you're gonna do to Twin Mold that would win? That would win you this. Also, you need to hit spacebar again. Yeah, alright, you figure that.
Come on, Dave. Don't do anything
probably
foolish.
Probably is gonna hit you too. Oh, well, unless you're going for Georg.
Whoa!
There we go.
And that's... Is that it?
Yeah,
is that the end?
Oh! There goes Mia!
She was the water adept, but so
yeah,
she was.
It seems it hasn't worked out too well for her.
And now it's actually Twin Bolt's turn.
Maybe she'll come back even stronger.
No, she's just gonna come back, bloated and decayed.
Call me!
Oh, that was adorable.
I know, it was cute. There you go.
Just enough.
And
that.
Then
that was...
there were two.
Oh, Jack.
Three.
On opposite. Okay, well.
I'm not dead yet.
Three worms.
Two players, three worms.
Make the grenade shot. You can do it. I believe in you.
I don't.
It's probably the smartest move.
Oh, how did you get an airstrike?
It's one of the things that we have.
How do you. It's right click, right?
I do not have any hair strike.
No, its tab makes it change direction. I don't know what you're trying to do. It's just right click to make it launch. Oh, poor Georg.
Yeah, he's dead.
I'd hope so.
Oh. Dang. Ooh.
Yeah.
Damn.
He was one of the big guys. Big explosions.
Smart.
Gentleman Dandy takes his blood from two of Jeff's worm.
Twin
his
mold.
Revenge was sweet.
What can I do here? I already used my airstrike.
Lob it. Lob it. Just lob it.
There you go.
Do you have a super sheep? I don't have a super sheep. Oh yes I do.
Alright, let's go.
You shouldn't fuck this up. It's so easy. It's a straight line.
Boom! And it's out of here!
And it's a water shot, too.
And Gentleman Dandy died the way he lived, flipping through life.
Flipping me off through life, anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
How did I get third? I should have had at least second.
Well, you died like a person who got in third.
Yes, that's how the rankings work, Dave.
That's not how it works.
That is absolutely how it works.
Word for word how it works.
Oh my gosh, look at these stats. Most enemy worms killed. Jason. Oh, because Jason had his big suicide.
Yes!
Which is how he got most friendly worms killed, too.
Exactly. That's exactly how it happened.
Most animal use.
I'll take
well,
that.
Well, yeah, that was awesome.
That worked.
That's
awesome. That worked beautifully.
Yeah.
As always, audience, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you really like that video, hit that share button and share amongst your family and friends. You can share that all upon your own mediables. And while you're there sharing on your mediables, share our mediables and follow us. We're on Twitter at WTTGo. We have a Facebook page, facebook.com/WTTGo. We have a Steam group, steamcommunity.com/group/WTTGo. We're on Twitch, twitch.tv/WhereTheTimeGo. We're also on YouTube, obviously, youtube.com/WhereTheTimeGo. And since you're all sharing and whatnot, you might as well subscribe. Get all of our updates on everything you do online. So you're always... You always know when we're invading your life and telling you what to watch. It should be whatever our next video is, including this video. Watch it twice. Yeah, do that. Then comment on how you watched it twice. And say why you did that, because it's a little weird.
I did like it.
But anyway, well, you know, that's nice. I watch our videos more than once. And as always, audience, thank you for watching. Enjoy whatever time of day you find yourself in.
And never forget, clothing is for the weak.
And the decent. Mostly the decent.
Sometimes
I don't watch
weak.
Our videos. Our videos watch me.